Really, tonight I had a goal before the game to just be efficient with my pitches and to just hold my team because we only had one run until that bottom of the sixth inning. So I just went out there and focused on keeping my team in the game. It felt good that I was able to pick my team up when they needed it. And also, I mean, they came in huge in the bottom of the sixth and got me those five runs so that I went out in the seventh. It was more relaxed and just went out and threw.
The 1-2 pitch, right down the middle, strike three. Game over. The 46th no-hitter in Tennessee history belongs to Erin Gabriel, the junior from Poland, Ohio, with her first career no-hitter, a career-high 16 strikeouts a night she will never forget.